We gotta get him to the boss. Boss. Something happened to Darth Vader.
Let him speak and see what happened.
All right, tell us. The prisoner. He was so mad for me destroying his suit. So he got the bat and hit me with it like a million times.
Well, you heard the man.
He didn't say anything we're supposed to do.
I know he didn't. I just asking. You heard him.
Can you just be quiet, you little...
Do you know anything to call him?
I don't know anything to call him. Well, you little... dumbhead? I don't know.
You messed with me? You know what happens when you mess with me.
No. Never told us. Yeah, he never knew a clue.
Take it back.
Fine. I take it back. I can take it back as well.
Okay, Steve. I'm okay.
Quacky couldn't come because his two have broken legs and broken back. Alright.
Kika pagi panaman. Kebaga-baga.
Kebaga-baga abogo.
Kebaga. Ba.
Wait. I want to go on my lunch break. Wait. Best part of the day, his lunch break. Now he doesn't have to brag. He just has to
Where is Steve? He's supposed to be coming with my lunch. Stupid snipers.
Where is Panda Man? He's supposed to be coming back with the gun.
Probably too lazy, stupid Panda Man.
Yeah, stupid Panda Man always...
Panda Man!
Have to deal with everything myself. Get ready to die.
Did I already shoot him already?
Gotta do this again. I don't see him moaning and groaning. I think I now see what Panda Man had to do.
I feel like my friends are in trouble. And why did the sea turn to a tiger style? Or most of all, what I feel.
I gotta tell the boss that I sniffed them out, but for some reason they weren't there.
I saw them, but they got away. No. What is this?
Whoa!
Whoa. Do I hear screaming noises?
Now. Now it is Quacky Dumpster. For the last time, it's Quacky Duck.
I don't care. I have to bring you to the boss.
You were lucky that that bullet didn't stop me. You think just a little scratch is gonna hurt me?
Fine then, you wanna go?
Let's go.
Yes! Oh, my hand!
You. I need Quacky to get promotion.
You are not gonna stop me.
Lucky. The boss wants you dead or alive. Which one to choose from, huh? You talk too much. You are gonna die.
I made a choice. I'm fighting for good.
Traitor!
Yeah, right, calling me a traitor? We were both good people at first, until you turned to the dark side. So I did too. Now, I made a choice.
Really, both of us are traitors? I betrayed the light side, you betrayed the dark side.
Exactly. Both traitors.
Well, light side. Let's see who will win. Light or dark? Alright, Gumdrop. Let's see what you got.
That's what I got.
Now, the cool glasses belong to me. Yeah, who's the twirler now? Guess who's wearing the cool glasses now? Those cool glasses belong to me. They belong to me. Me. Let's do this. My back.
or bad. I chose a side. I chose light. But light is the best choice. All right. Tell me what's going on here. He betrayed you, and you betrayed him, and yet you are now light, and Quacky defeated Barlor, and now everything's happily ever after.
Yeah. Well, let's go get pizza. Okay, now I actually think my legs are broken from that. Can you please pick me up?
I hear something coming towards me.
Wait a minute. Did you guys hear a crash?
Yeah, I kind of did.
Wait a minute.
Pumpkin! Pumpkin! What happened? I just heard something towards me, then something hit it and hit me. I thought this thing was indestructible. Yeah.
They told me about the indestructible cell, but
what? How?
It's probably because I'm so strong that I broke it. Oh, be quiet. You're not part of this. Ugh.
Wait a minute. What? Pumpkin was in that cell? Guys! Help me out! I gotta help Pumpkin.
Big Brain?
What happened? You, take care of Pumpkin. I gotta pick the lock with my claw. Yes, come on.
Oh.
Pumpkin, you're right. Quacky, what happened?
I have no idea. Darth Vader here didn't let me see.
But don't worry. I know what it feels. I broke both of my legs. I broke my back. Really? Well, I think I broke all my bones. You're right. All right, guys. What happened?
Well, this is what I think what happened.
This is what I heard from Pumpkin. Huh? Very good. Very good job. Except for you, you traitor.
You? You really never knew who he was? Oh, shut it.
That's right. I am.
Oh. Yeah. Wow.
It's a sniper boss.
Oh. I see that.
What are you doing?
You're a sniper. Oh.
What's that sound? Oh.
You all are gonna get locked up good.
Oh no. 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 Oh,
I can't move my legs.
Stay back. Big Brain is here.
So we're gonna get saved by a coward? The only one that I don't want to be saved from.
What are you doing?
Oh, you will not destroy them or lock them up or anything.
Anyway,